We are absolutely excited to be part of this ceremony today. It's an historic event.
Command Sergeant Major Bentura Fernandez holds a place in Army history. He's the first Command Sergeant Major ever in the field of acquisition, logistics, and technology contracting. This military occupation specialty only recently opened to Army enlisted personnel in 2006, and its rapid growth led to the need for a Command Sergeant Major.
I really don't reflect it as something that I accomplished. It's something that all acquisition non-commissioned officers have accomplished today.
Command Sergeant Majors in the contracting field will be beneficial to the Army mission. They'll have experience and knowledge as they climbed the contracting ladder through garrison and contingency contracting commands during their career.
In 1958, we started the Command Sergeant Major positions, and again, you know, we're still expanding that. The Army continues to evolve, and we are adapting to our environment which we're operating in, and it's a great day for the Army.
From Kaiserslautern, Germany, I'm Airman First Class Jamie Sharp.